the pivot is in the position between the outside and the half defenders. After crossing, the right wing runs inside to the opposite outside space and the right back moves directly to the corner. Left back chooses a diagonal pass to the right wing. The open space on the right side gives several positive solutions. The pivot receives the ball and shoots directly.